Would you like to start?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
From the one side, we cannot just ignore they are kind of forward education. It just helps students to improve their basic academic skills. However, they are not mainly academic focus on their own specialties, because there are different types of the colleges and then their major are different. For example, that medical students mainly learn the medical terminals, and then they must mainly listen the specifically the things that belong to their medicine. That's why you cannot say this one to highly affect them.
Yeah.
But it also depends on the general knowledge of teachers or specific knowledge of teachers. Like those who teach English, they have only like, I would say, one general content. Like background knowledge is one general content. That's
that's the next situation. I got your point. Well, that will be my next situation. So first thing is
about the books.
Okay, so does anybody think that it's okay for us?
No, not.
Let me say something to the defense of this, our current curriculum. I'm going to say that it requires something more than just establishing for specific purposes. First of all, the teachers, the educators, should also be trained in that way. For example, in our mining institute, we have specifically forged Western.